The NADAL Mononucleosis Test is intended for use in the qualitative detection of heterophile antibodies in human whole blood, serum, or plasma samples. The test serves as an aid in the diagnosis of infectious mononucleosis. All NADAL rapid tests are based on a similar test principle. Always start by reading the instructions carefully. Do not use tests with damaged pouches or beyond the stated expiry date. Use the test immediately after removing it from its pouch and do not touch the result field. Holding the pipette provided vertically, dispense one drop of serum to the sample well of the test cassette, then add one drop of buffer. Read the result after 5 minutes. The appearance of two coloured lines indicates a positive result. One coloured line appears in the control line region and another in the test line region. The colour intensity in the test line region may vary depending on the concentration of the analyte present in the sample. For this reason, any shade of colour in the test line region should be considered positive. Note that this is a qualitative test only and it cannot determine the analyte concentration in the sample. Only the control line appears. The absence of a test line indicates a negative result. The control line signifies that the test has performed correctly and should always be present. If no control line appears, the result is invalid. Repeat the test with a new test device.